one from Fuenzalida now. Alexis clips it in for Puch instead. That's Alagiz now, forced to cycle it around. Diaz letting fly through traffic and save. Dangerous rebound, and it's in for the opening goal for Chile. Who was brought into the team because of the players they're missing, just his ninth appearance at the age of 30, scores his first career goal.
This goal occurs because of just that, the run across the defenders from Sanchez, uses his body to shield the ball. Once he faces up, he drags two defenders to him. Just have a look at the marking now in the middle of the box. It's 3v2 for Chile. When this shot comes up, Ochoa comes off his line a bit too much. The parry is out into the middle of the field. And Puch is one of those free players, makes no mistake, just passed the Ochoa.